Jack, this is a great idea of yours, staging a grand farewell for the darling of Elmore High.